Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for stopping by. We're going to talk about corn, soybeans, and wheat today. We're going to do an update that really is a more of a grain market discussion, but we're going to stuff it inside the soybeans report because it hasn't been updated. And there's a pretty wide following there across all three.